viewers, and welcome back to the channel for part three of the OzAlps Five Countries East Tour 2024. If that doesn't make any sense, then go back and watch parts one and two. So that should explain everything. It's a European motorcycle tour we're on. We've started in Germany, we've come down through Austria, through Slovenia, into Croatia. And the last video finished up on day six in Punat on the island of Otočić in Croatia. So let's see how far we get in this next video, heading on our way back up through Slovenia or into Italy. So stay watching and we'll see you at the end. So as mentioned, on day six of this trip, we arrived in Punat on the island of Otočić in Croatia, settled into our beautiful hotel, had a bit of a lounge around the pool, and then the next day we had a day off the bikes and went on a boat trip. So let's check out the action on board.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a faithful trip that started from this tropic point aboard this tiny ship.
Yeah? That's so good.
Okay, it's, what day is it? I think it's Monday morning. So we're into the second week of this trip. We've just spent two nights at Punat on the island of Otokirk. And we're just leaving, about to go across the bridge back onto the mainland of Croatia. And then we're heading back up into Slovenia and staying at a place called Tolman. So there was much fun had on the boat yesterday. A few incriminating videos of various people doing things they shouldn't be doing, but it was a laugh. And we managed to entertain a boatload of Germans who were moored next to us at the little private beach. So, yes. Anyway, it's a good day today. My dashboard is saying it's 27, so it's going to be a warm one. So you can see over there, that's the main part of Croatia. So we should be coming up to the big bridge here soon, I think. Anyway, enjoy the ride. Quite interesting geography around here. Very much reminds me of Greece. Lots of bare rocks and olive trees, etc. Okay, this is the bridge joining the mainland to the island. Back on the mainland of Croatia, off to Slovenia.
Right, so we're back in Slovenia now, and Cliff's just waving me through to catch up to some of the other guys in front. We're at a little pass around the village of Cambresco, and the quality of the road is average at best. Sorry about the audio quality, but it seems that the microphone inside my helmet wasn't connected properly, so we're just getting audio from the GoPro itself. So here Shaw waves me through, so maybe he knows something about this road that I don't. So I'm up behind Cliff and Fiona now, and Craig and Karen a bit further up ahead. The road's quite messy, so there's lots of sticks and leaves and gravel, etc., on various corners, which isn't great. So Cliff's managed to see something on the road and managed to avoid it, but I didn't. Let's have a look at that again in slow-mo. So yeah, that could have been quite interesting unless my Marc Marquez skills had come into play and kicked the bike back up with my foot. Okay, we've come to an intersection and Cliff's way behind us, so if all else fails, we just go straight ahead. Further down the road, it started to get a bit warm, so I thought I would open my visor. Then about 30 seconds after that, a large bug decided it would fly inside my helmet. I then closed my visor, which then trapped it inside, and then immediately opened it again and shook my head vigorously trying to get this thing out. Anyway, the joys of riding motorcycles. Turns out when we got to the bottom of the hill after this pass into a town called Rohin, that pretty much everybody had had a large slip on some gravel or sticks or whatever, so it wasn't just me.
Okay, so we've just had our overnight stay in Tolman, a nice little town. A few people went for an extra ride, but we were all pretty buggered. It was quite hot yesterday. But so it's just after 9 and we're heading towards Italy today. So more into the Alps over a few passes, that sort of thing, you know, rinse and repeat really, but yeah, looking forward to a good day. Can't remember what pass this is, but we're going up for a couple of kilometres. I think it's closed at the top here, but anyway, pretty spectacular. Just had a minor fall before. We stopped at a set of traffic lights for some roadworks, and I parked next to a truck. And as soon as the light turned green, he just floored it and turned left and just knocked me over. So, no problem, I'm absolutely fine, but a bit of scratch on the fairing, so anyway, that is what it is, I guess. Anyway, this is pretty spectacular. We're still in Slovenia, crossing into Italy later today and heading towards Cortina d'Ampezzo. Ooh, this is actually a two-way road, believe it or not. So we just saw one car come down, so we best be careful. Okay, I must be coming up to the road closure. Ooh, g'day. This looks slippery.
So this next bit of footage was taken by Cindy off the back of Cliff's bike and is possibly the only known recording of the legendary Wolpertinger, which is a creature that inhabits the alpine forests of Bavaria. What do you think?
Okay. We are just about to cross into the Italian border. So, welcome to Italy! Not sure if we have to do passports and things, maybe. What are we doing? Anyway. Soon find out. Okay, I think we're going. Good. Thank you. Okay, officially, welcome to Italy. Okay, time for some real coffee. Okay.
That's it for part three of this OzAlps Five Countries East Tour 2024. We started off in Croatia where we had a bit of fun on the boat. and then back on the bikes and headed up through Slovenia, where I got knocked off my bike, but it's all good. Then we finally made our way into Italy. So in the next episode, we'll be exploring some of the Alps through Italy, and then eventually start making our way back home up to Munich. So yeah, thank you for watching. And if you really like this video, then give it a like. If you like the channel, then subscribe. And we'll see you in episode 4.
See you later.
Arrivederci.